Hi there, it's DriveWire DIY. Just thought I'd have a little bit of fun today. Got a new nut splitter. Haven't had a chance to try it yet, so I thought I'd give it a go. Seen this done before, I've used them before. It's very satisfying when you see it go through, so here we go, give it a go. Gonna use an impact gun, all your threads up, just give it a blast and see how well this works. So far, not a lot really. Don't know, probably needs a bit more. Beans on it. I can see some movement now, I can see some bulging going on. Well, you can pretty much see it's sort of caused some damage there. It's really weak in the nut. It's pretty good. It's okay. I mean, it didn't go all the way through it, but it had a blooming good go. Yeah, it took a lot of. I was out there for quite a while actually. Probably would have lost my patience with it if it was on a job. Probably would have hit it with a bloody air hammer or something like that and really gone for it or cut the goddamn thing off. But hey, that's a nut splitter and that's what it does. You wouldn't want to put your finger in there, would you? Right, this is how it finished. Did the job really. I mean, it didn't completely crack it in half, but it misshapened it. It was probably enough to get any nut off that way. You'd probably get a good chisel behind that and give it a good whack and it'd probably come off in the end as well. I mean the splitter wouldn't go any further. But I mean that was a cheap splitter as well and it did the job. It didn't, threads didn't die out on me or anything like that, or it didn't break in half. So definitely worth having in your toolbox. I mean there's quite a few videos out there on nut splitters, but you know, why not? Especially at the moment. This is my garage at the moment, so I'm not really doing much else. Still waiting to move. It's all my stuff. A lot of it's all boxed up now, so pretty much stopped doing service and repairs at the moment on my cars, other people's cars. So that's pretty much until I move house, really. So I'm doing quite a few tour reviews and things like that. So my trusty old Impact, that was really good, did the job, very happy with that, didn't die out on me at all. And this is quite a cheap one as well, so yeah, done a review on that, link it in the description. So yeah, thanks for watching on Driveway DIY. Subscribe, ring the bell, and do all the things you've got to do. Thanks for watching.